It's over. They're all gone. Frank, it's time. It's time you say what happened.
Frank, I want you to meet my cousin, Russell Buffalino.
Better watch. There's a lot of tough guys around here. Did he tell you? You're not afraid of tough guys, are you?
Yeah.
I didn't think so.
I was one of a thousand working stiffs until I wasn't no more.
You got a good friend here. You don't know how good a friend you got.
Russell, he took a shine to me right away. After a while, he started giving me little things to do. I know you read a lot of things about me. I just want to say I'm sorry. I know I wasn't a good dad. I know that. I know that. I was just trying to protect all of you.
From what?
You didn't see what I see, what I've been through.
A friend of ours is having a little trouble. A friend at the top.
Hiya, Frank. This is Jimmy Hoffa.
Glad to meet you.
Big business and the government is on the attack.
You want to be a part of this fight? A part of this history?
Whatever you need me to do, I'm available.
Only three people in the world have one of these, and only one of them is Irish. You know how strong I made you?
I know things they don't know I know.
He said that? You sure he said that?
I'm worried. Nobody threatens Hoffa. I got records, I got tapes. They're done.
I had to put you into this thing.
Sooner or later, everybody put here has a date when he's gonna go.
I know how you feel, Frank. Trust me, I know how you feel.
We'll bring you back after and get your car.
Yeah.
I have never had a feeling as pure or proud as completing a mission with all of you.
Everything we've done for the last 17 years, trying to make a difference.
And we never took a dime. You've been shot 5 times for your country, and you can't even afford to send your kids to college.
I got a job for you.
I'm retired.
Fish?
I need a pilot.
I got the new baby now.
This can change you and that baby's life forever.
We finally get to use our skills for our own benefit.
All right. Let's do it.
We're gonna get Gabriel Martin Larea, head of one of the biggest drug cartels. I've got estimates. He's got over $75 million in cash.
If we're not gone forever, after you make your move, we're dead.
You cannot go back to your normal life after tonight. You guys need to own the fact that what we're about to do is criminal.
Everyone to the office, right now.
Jesus Christ.
Shit. The guards, they're back. We gotta go.
All right, we can each take a backpack of cash, and we're gone.
No, there's about $100 million waiting in the van out there. We are not leaving them any of this money.
What's the alternative here?
We need to hunt quickly.
That's not what I signed up for.
Time's up. Move.
Back there, man. We don't leave messes like that.
It wasn't just Lorea's money. A lot more people are gonna come after you.
You lied to us.
They got every town covered. So we go through them.
It's always a little harder than you think it's gonna be.
It's too late to walk away.
Crashland, here we all die.
Lose the money!
tres clases de personas. Los de arriba, los de abajo, los que caen.
El hoyo.
Sí, el hoyo.
¿Y usted sabe en qué consiste esto del hoyo?
Obvio. ¿Comer?
¿Qué vamos a comer?
Lo que le sobra a los de arriba.
Es asqueroso. ¿Hay mucha más gente abajo?
Dentro de poco habrá menos.
¿Que era una persona?
Pues claro que era una persona.
¡Es que nadie va a hacer nada!
Si todo el mundo comiera solo lo que necesita, la comida llegaría al nivel más bajo.
Ayúdame a bajar.
Bajar es un suicidio.
El hambre desata la locura.
Tiene buen corazón. No creo que sobreviva usted mucho tiempo.
Pardon me. Sorry, guys.
I'm sorry. This has turned out to be the best time I've had with a guy in a really long time.
Me too. Me too. With a girl.
Yeah.
Your Miss Wright was Miss Maryland. You gotta bring her to Hawaii, dude.
I can't bring her on a corporate retreat.
It's a no-brainer. Text her now.
She said yes! Aloha, motherfucker, I told you! Yes!
I've got this girl meeting me here, and she's amazing. Missy, what are you doing here?
That text from you was wonderful.
I screwed up so huge. Remember that crazy blind date I had?
Nothing you could ever do would disappoint me. I love you.
This whole time I thought I was texting my dream girl. I was texting that crazy girl.
To the best weekend ever. Oh my God, are you rich?
I made it! Yeah!
All my teachers can eat my asshole!
God
damn. We got a lot of great things planned for this company retreat, and I look forward to getting to know your better half.
I may have gone a little overboard in bragging about you.
You're obsessed with me. We're either gonna end up married or I'm gonna end up dead in a ravine somewhere.
What?
I'm down for either.
Please keep things cool, calm, and very collected. You should go canoe out to an island and just chill, like if there's one nearby or far.
This is a real shark tank. You and me, let's go.
You need to go.
Put that in my mouth now?
Yeah, goes right in your mouth.
You're welcome.
Missy is not who I thought she was. She's free. She's fun. I'm a little crazy too.
Really?
I'm not letting you jump.
Damn it!
I can make your hands clap. I've always wanted to date the most popular girl, drive the nicest car, and go to the fanciest school.
Yale is the goal, correct?
More than anything in the world. But I can't afford any of that.
My uncle's paying me to escort my cousin to a semi-formal.
I'll take your cousin.
What?
I'll take your cousin to the dance.
Why? What would you get out of it?
I'd get the payment you were talking about, and I get to take your car.
You got a suit?
You're getting paid to take a girl on a date.
Did you know that Michelle Obama got paid to go on a date with Barack? And look how great that turned out.
Is that true?
I don't know. But it could be true, and that is my point. Big black boots on our feet. Good evening.
Let's do this so we can stop doing this. We don't
don't care what you say.
I happen to think that you and I can have a really good time tonight.
You have clearly never been to my high school.
Let's go shred some hardwood.
No.
Is this your job?
No.
It should be. Troubled rich girls in need of a chaperone. It could be big business here.
I figured out how to get the money I need to go to Yale. I'm offering my services as a chaperone for whatever it is that girls want.
Hey.
Oh my God, you didn't.
Oh, but I did. Every date would be custom built. They could pick my personality, my interests, whether I'm a listener or a talker.
What's the weirdest best part?
I had to listen to this girl talk for 4 hours straight. All I was allowed to say was, there is no other way to see it.
Oh my God, that is the perfect date.
There's no other way to see it.
Can you imagine if I get enough money to get into Yale and date Shelby?
Hey.
That'd be my dream come true.
I'll tell you a story before it tells itself.
You're just waiting for people to accept you instead of accepting yourself.
You act so tough. It's just an act.
We used to spend time together.
But I guess you'd have your new rich friends.
I don't know which version of myself I'm supposed to be.
Wow, she's a really bad dancer.
Yeah, she's the worst.
I've been so many people these past few months. A cowboy, an art connoisseur, and a bad friend.
It's time to figure out who I am and what I want.
What are some of your interests outside of school?
Howdy. Usual teenage stuff. Yeah, yeah.